To set your phone to show always on display when you tap the screen in Samsung Galaxy S23 Ultra. So I've done the top of the screen. And then tap setting icon. Scroll down the screen to find lock screen. Tap lock screen. And then tap always on display. If this menu is still off, tap the on off switch until it turns blue to turn it on. Next, select tap to show as the display mode for your always on display. To see how the setting works, turn off the screen. And then tap the screen to show always on display so you can see the clock, notification, if any, and other information you set to be shown on the always on display. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.